Good morning, everybody. Have you enjoyed your holidays? Okay. Today we are going to start the new lesson, lesson number 12. What if a finishes? Okay. What is the lesson name? What if a finishes? Okay. In this lesson, we are going to talk about petrol and diesel. Okay. If it finishes, what it happens? That only we are going to talk about this lesson. Okay. Let's okay, children. In this lesson, what are the topics we are going to discuss? We are going to discuss about a bus journey. The topic was bus journey on the petrol bunk. Okay? Few children or conversation about their travels. Okay? That only we are going to see here. And then treasure from the earth. The last one is wood from Chulha. Okay? These are all the topics in this lesson we are going to discuss. Shall we start to read, children? Okay, it is in your page number 110. A bus journey. Today we are going on a school trip to the Adalaxchep well, about 18 kilometers from Ahmedabad. Okay, today who are going? School children. Where going? They are going to Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad. In which place they are going to? They are going to Adalaxchep well. Okay, it means some children are going to a tour. Okay, it's like going to a tour in a school bus. They are traveling. Okay, the story starts like this. We began counting the vehicles on the road. We began, which means by the children on the bus. What they are doing? They are counting on the vehicles, counting the vehicles on the road. Okay, they started to do that. Some of us counted the bicycles, others counted the buses, cars and motorcycles. Okay, while they are traveling the bus to Ahmedabad, what the children are doing? They are counting. What they are counting? They are counting what are all the vehicles moving on the road. Okay, some of them counting bicycles. That means how many bicycles are going on the road. And some of them counting cars. How many cars are moving on the road? And some of them counting buses. Okay, buses and motorcycles like that. They are counting and going in the bus to Ahmedabad. Okay, Abraham who was counting bicycles. Okay, here the character name called Abraham. Okay, he was a boy. What he is counting? He is counting bicycle. Soon got bored. He got very bored of counting the bicycles. There were hardly any bicycles on their way because there was no bicycle on the road. So it was very bored for him. There are many cars, buses, motorcycles, but there is no cycles. He is very bored by counting the bicycles. Okay? Screech! The driver suddenly braked at the red light. See? Screech! It was a sudden sound. How it sound came from? Because the driver stopped the bus at the red light. Okay, you all know that the traffic red light indicates the bus to stop, isn't it? It was a big crossing and we could see the traffic line up all the sides. It was very big crossing and we could see the traffic line up all the sides. You can see from this picture itself, children, see there are lot of vehicles on this road, isn't it? The honk honk, the sound of loud honks and smoke coming out of the vehicles. There are lot of vehicles on the road. There was a traffic and there was a sound also. What type of sound? Honk honk sound and smoke also coming out of the vehicles. Maybe that is the why a little boy in a rickshaw was coughing so much. And that road they saw a man who was traveling in a rickshaw and he was coughing. Why he was coughing? Because there was lot of smoke on the road, isn't it? So he was coughing. I smelled something familiar. I remember this smell. It came from Baba's tractor in the village. What he was thinking, children? He was thinking that something happened and he remembered the smell. He knows the smell already because he knows the smell already from the Baba's, who is mean by Abraham's uncle. Okay, he knows the smell because of his uncle's tracked down in this old mill rail. Okay, children, what I have said you here, I said you about one small, small story like that. Children are moving to Ahmedabad. Okay, it's like a small tour, and by going in the bus, what they are doing? They are counting the vehicles like motor, bicycle, car, and all the vehicles they are counting. And one by name called Abraham was very much bored on counting the bicycle because there was no bicycle on the way. And suddenly the bus was stopped. Why it was stopped? Because it was traffic at the red light. The bus was stopped, and all the vehicles are honk honk. The sound was honk honk, and the smoke and all coming out of the vehicles. They are feeling very much tired of sitting in the same place in the traffic. And also, he noticed one boy was coughing in the rickshaw. Okay, and while hiccuping, he remembered one thing, that he know that smell already because it was a smell of Baba's shop in his village. Okay, this was he was. Talked about one conversation. Okay, what is the questions here? What are the different kinds of vehicles that you can see? Okay, we can see bus, car, motorcycle, and scooter. Okay, what do you think they need petrol and diesel as fuel? Okay, you know already that cycle does not need any fuel, isn't it? But car, bus, motorcycle, and all need petrol and diesel. Okay, these are all the general questions. Okay, children, shall we move to the next topic? What is on the petrol pump? Okay, there are the petrol pump. Shall we see what it is? After some time, our bus stopped at a petrol pump. Okay, the bus was moved after the traffic signal and they went to the petrol pump. For what purpose we are moving to the petrol pump, children? To put petrol. Isn't it? Without petrol, our vehicle isn't moving, isn't it? You all know that. So after some time, the bus moves to the petrol pump. There was a long queue in petrol pump also. There was a long queue. It seemed as we could have a long wait. Okay, so it seems by seeing the long queue, it can identify that we have to wait for the long time in the petrol pump. We all got down from the bus and started looking around the petrol. So it was a long queue, isn't it? So it takes a lot of time. So what they decided is they decided to come out of the bus. So they came out from the bus and started looking around the petrol pump. We saw many large boats and posters. We saw many large boat posters. Okay, the one of the posters they saw that I have written in the book. See here what they saw in the poster. They saw that petrol and diesel will not last forever. Save it for your children. What is mean by petrol and diesel will not last? Okay, it will not be last forever. So we have to, what we have to do? We have to save it for our children. Okay, and then make every drop go a long time. Each and every drop of petrol is very important. So we have to keep safe of it. If there is any traffic signal, what we have to do? We have to switch off our vehicles. Then only we can save the petrol. We should not waste the petrol. Each and every drop of a petrol, we can travel at a long distance. That's only the second point they are saying here. And switch off the engine when you stop the car. Okay, this is also the another point they said here. What they said? Switch off the engine when you stop the car. Okay, for the 3 points in the petrol car, petrol and diesel will not last forever. Save it for your children. Each every drop of a petrol is very important. It goes for a long way. So we have to save it, and we have to switch off the engine when we are in the traffic signal. So these are all the points they said here, and it is dated on 13/7/2017. Okay, in 2017, actually by 4 years ago, the petrol is 64.91 per liter and diesel is 54.70 per liter. Okay, we could not understand. They didn't understand why it was written that petrol and diesel will not last forever. We thought of asking an uncle who works at the petrol pump. Okay, while they're looking at this poster, the children does not know about the words of petrol and diesel will not last forever. So they, what they decided is they decided to ask one uncle in the petrol pump. Abraham. Uncle, from where do we get petrol and diesel? He is asking the questions to the uncle in box at the petrol pump is saying from deep down under the ground. What he is replying it? The petrol is reaching from the deep under the ground. Manju, she was another girl. She is asking, but how does it get made there? But how it made there? You are saying that it is from deep under the ground. Who made it and how it made there? Like Manju is asking. For that uncle is answering, it is formed naturally but very slowly. It is not made by a human being or a machine. So for that, what is uncle is replying? That uncle is saying it is formed naturally. It is not on an act artificial. It is not made by a human being or machines. It is formed naturally. For that Abraham is asking, then we don't need to buy it. We can take it on ourselves using a borehole, like we pump out water. See what the question he is asking Abraham. The uncle is saying that it is formed naturally and it is forming and it is getting as for deep under the ground. And for that Abraham is replying for that, oh, we are getting you naturally, we are getting naturally from the ground. So we can take it, no? So from the borewells or anything, it may be by using the borewells, we can take the petrol. Why don't we buy it? Like that Abraham is asking. For that uncle is replying, it is not stored everywhere, but only at a few places in our country. We need big machines to pump it out and clean it. For that uncle is replying, we should not get any everywhere. Okay, it is not found everywhere, but it only the few places in our country. We need big machines to pump it and clean it. Okay, to pump it we need a big machine. Not everyone can take that petrol from the ground. It is very it is formed naturally and it can't take easily. Okay, like that uncle is replying. It is very important, isn't it, children? Then they are discussing further. Divya is the, she is the another. What she is discussing is petrol going to finish. The poster said that petrol is not going to last forever. This means guys, will not last forever. For that she is asking, is that petrol going to finish? Like that she is asking. For uncle is replying, it does not get made as fast as we take it out. It takes lakhs of years for it to be formed under the earth. Okay, it is not the meaning of last forever, which means it can take lakhs of years for it to be formed under the earth. It should be the lakhs of years for also we can form under the earth. And then Abraham, why? How will vehicles run if the oil finishes? And Abraham is asking the questions like, how the vehicle run if the oil finishes? Okay, for that Manju is replying on CNG. What it is, what she is replying on CNG. What is the meaning of CNG? What is the full form of CNG? Compressed natural gas. It is what type of natural gas under pressure which we can run the vehicles. Okay, she has seen on TV that vehicles can run on CNG, get less smoke also. And uncle is laughing. The two comes from below the earth. It is also limited. Okay, Abraham is asking that how could the vehicle run if oil finishes? Okay, for that Manju is saying on CNG we can run the vehicle. She watched it on the TV. For that uncle is replying, this too, CNG natural gas is also getting from the, comes from below the earth and it is also less limited. Divya, electricity can be used to run vehicles. I have seen an electric bicycle also. Divya is asking, see, electricity can be used to run vehicles. She has seen based on see an electric bicycle. And Abraham is asking, we will have to do something or else how will we travel when we grow up? What he is thinking, see, we have to do something. If we grow up, how we will travel if the oil finishes, if the petrol is finishes, if all the everyone is finishes, how we will travel? So we have to do something. Like that, who is saying? Abraham. Divya, my daddy would be happy, grandmother would be happy if fewer vehicles run on the road. She says, look, vehicles line up like ants. What will you do when you grow up? Okay, her grandfather is asking, see, what she is asking, if vehicles run on the road, she says, look, vehicles, it lies up like, and one after one, how the hands move, it moves one after another. So what will you do when you grow up? Don't you see, only one or two people are sitting in this car. Why doesn't everyone except petrol. One bus can carry many people. And ambulance, the saying what if they are all prefer bus, means what means what we can say? We can save petrol. Now, when I grow up, I will even check car that runs on sunlight. Then we won't have to worry about it getting finished. We can use it as much as we want. See, what Manju is saying, when we grow up, what she will invert? She will invert the car that runs on the sunlight. If she inverted, so we can't worry about it. We won't be worried about for the petrol. Like that, what she is saying, Manju, okay, here there is no small conversation children, okay? They are worrying about the effect. The oil finishes, what we can do? And she is replying that we can run into the CNG. For that also, uncle is replying that it has also come below the earth and it is also very low. And also they are discussing about their grandma, what she said. And also they are talking about the people who are traveling using the car. There are only one or two people. Why don't they prefer the bus like that? They are talking about themselves, okay? And finally, what Divya Manju is saying, she while she grown up, what she will invert? She invert the car using sunlight, okay? She runs on sunlight, then we don't have to worry about it getting finished, isn't it? And then the next topic is pressure from the earth, okay? Pressure from the earth. It is not easy to find out whereas oil is deep down below the earth, okay? See, it is not very easy to find out where the oil, okay, deep or down below the earth. Scientists use special techniques and machines to find this out. Then through pipes and machines, petroleum is pumped up. This oil is a smelly, thick, dark colored liquid. See what they are telling children. See, it is not very much easy what to find the oil, to find the oil or petrol below the earth. Okay, there are scientists who made the special techniques and machines. They had a special techniques and also machines to find out this. Okay, then through pipes and machines, petroleum is pumped up, and this oil is how it looks like. This is smelly and thick, dark colored liquid. Okay, it contains many things mixed in it to clean and separate this. It's sent to be a refinery. Okay, have you heard of a refinery? Okay, what they will do, children? Well, they are getting from the below the earth, it will not get purely. Okay, there is a black colored thin and liquid. Okay, after that, what we'll do? They will put to the refinery, which means it will make the petrol or diesel to be pure. Okay, that only they are saying here. It is from this petroleum oil, then we get kerosene, diesel, petrol, engine oil, and fuel for aircraft. Okay, and also you know about the LPG. Okay, it is made by cooking gas, wax, coal tar, and grease are also obtained from this. It is also used in making several other things like plastics and paints. Okay, by using that we can also make what? If we are making the plastics, you all know plastics, isn't it? The plastic items which we are using in our day-to-day life, isn't it? So by using this petroleum gas, by using this LPG and petroleum, we can make several other things like plastics and paints. Okay, and I started thinking about saving oil. I remember that sometimes Baba keeps the engine of the tractor on while doing something else. At times the pump in the field is also left on. How much oil would be going waste? And I thought I will surely talk to Baba when I get home. See what he said about his Baba's tractor. Abraham is thinking about his Baba tractor, isn't it? He is thinking, see what he is thinking? He is thinking about saving oil now. I remember that sometimes Baba keeps the engine of the tractor on. He is sometimes what he will do? He will keep the tractor on while doing something else. At times pump in the field is also left on. He is what he will do? He will simply put off the on the tractor. He won't off the tractor also. At this time only he knows the very much importance of using the petrol. So what he is thinking, he needs to tell to his Baba uncle, which means by Baba's uncle, to not burn the petrol. Okay, and then here is the one conversations about the table, find out and write. Okay, how much oil they said about the scooter, car, tractor. Okay, how much petrol, diesel can be filled at a time? Okay, how much petrol or diesel can be filled at a time? If it is a scooter, we can fill 10 liter. If it is car, we can fill 40 to 60 liters. If it is a tractor also, we can fill up to 40 to 50 liters. Okay. How far can it go on 1 liter of petrol and diesel? Okay. If it is a scooter, we can go up to 40 to 50 kilometer. If it is a car, we can go up to 15 to 20 kilometer. And if it is a tractor, we can go 10 to 12 kilometer. Okay, children, see, the rates of petrol are different in each city. The rates of petrol and diesel in Delhi are given here. Look at the table and answer the questions, okay? We have the oil of giving petrol, diesel, the rate of 1 liter in 2002. Okay, 2002, see, we have 2002. The rate of petrol is 29.91. The rate of 1 liter in 2007 is 43.52. The rate of 1 liter in 2014 is 67.86. Okay, the diesel is rupees 18.91 and rupees 30.48 in 2007 and rupees 58.97 in 2014. Okay, in 2014 as compared to 2007, the rate of petrol went up by 19 rupees. The rate of diesel increased by 15 rupees. Okay, this was the general questions they asked by using the table. Okay, children. And then there was a poster. Okay, there was a poster they given here. I show you the picture of this poster, children. Okay. Okay, children. There was a poster here. I give you the picture of poster. I show you here. There is a clothes for dry cleaning, and there is a lightning, and there is a car, tractor, aeroplane. It is runs by the petrol, diesel, or aeroplane fuel. And there is here gas as kerosene and LPG. And there is here a generator to run machines for making plastics and paints. There is a picture, isn't it? I show you the picture in the last one of this video. Okay. I will say you about the same viewer and make it a habit. And we will discuss about the poster where all is oil used and where is diesel used and fire. Okay. I show you about. And then next here in 117 page number, there is a Divya wrote a paper and read it out to her friends. Read and discuss. See, they wrote a poem. About who? Who am I? Okay, that is a poem. I am black. I am thick. I flow. See, I am black. I am thick. Do you see ever the road, children, while they are putting the road, which is in the black color oil, isn't it? See, it is a black color, isn't it? I am black. I am thick, but they can flow, isn't it? You can all know the water speaking flow, isn't it? Moving in a direction, okay? Who am I? Do you know? I will last longer. If you use me with care, I got made over centuries. I won't always be there. I light your lamps. I cook your food, I run your machines, fly planes in the sky. Who is more useful to people than I? If not used with care, I won't always be there. Will they fight over me? What is life without me? I am black, I am thick, I flow. Who am I? Do you know? Okay, she wrote a poem. What is it about this poem, children? What is saying? I am black, I think. Without I, we can't do anything. I am very important to you all. What is saying? If you use me with gas, I got made over centuries. Then you can use me over centuries. Or by using petrol, what we can do? Not only petrol, by using all those things. Then purpose, what we can do? Get light your lamps. You can cook your food by using gas. You can run your machines by using petrol or diesel. You can fly planes in the sky by using the fuel. And who is more useful than me? If not use me care, you won't always be there. Okay. So lastly, what finishes the poem? Finishes like, I am black, I think, I flow. Who am I? Do you know? Okay. What we are discussing about that only set up in this poem. Okay, children. And the next one is last topic is wood for children. Okay, wood for children. If all those things not happening, because if there is no LPG, there is no kerosene, how they will cook? That only we are going to see in this topic. Okay, wood for children. Durga lives in a village in Haryana. Okay, girl name called Durga. She is living in a village in where in Haryana. Every day she spends many hours collecting wood for the chulha. Chulha which means by stove. Okay, every day they are collecting the wood. Okay, those days for cooking what they are using? They are using the wood, isn't it? They are using the wood. They are firing it and they cooking. Okay, it is in village. It is in Haryana. So what she is doing every day? She used to take this collecting many hours of collecting wood for many hours. For what? For this stuff. Her daughter also has to help her in this. Her daughter, her Babu's daughter, Durga's daughter also has to help her in this. For the past 3 months, she has a curse. For the past 3 months, who has a curse? Durga has a curse because she was cooking in this. So if the wood has fired, means what will come? Mostly fire is coming, isn't it? Smoke is coming, isn't it? So if the smoke is coming, it is very difficult for her to breathe, isn't it? So very curse came for her. There is a lot of smoke with damp wood is good, but Durga does not have any other option because when there is not enough money to buy food, when there is no money to buy food, isn't it? But Durga does not have any other medicine. She was very affected by curse, but there was no way for them to cook in the LPG gas or anything because they were very poor. That only they said here about one small story about even it may be a real time story also. Okay, and they discussed about some more thing today about 2/3 people in our country, what they will use wood, dry twigs. These are used not only for the food but also for keeping warm and heating water and for lighting, isn't it? This way of cooking in the wood is not only used for cooking the food, but they also use for what and all? For keeping warm and cooking food, for heating water and also for lighting. There is no electricity or there is no current for lighting also. This type of firewood is used. Many other things are used for art activities at home: kerosene, LPG, coal, electricity. Okay. Kanja had seen a bacha in a book. This chart shows the number of houses out of 100 that use each type of fuel. It also shows the use of which fuel has increased and which fuel has decreased over the past 20 years. Okay, children, see, there was a chart. Okay, this is very, very important, children. I gave you the chart here. See, observe the chart and answer the following questions. Isn't it? I gave you the class books based on this question only. See, there is a chart in the year 1976. Okay, refer page number 118 in your book, children. Okay, see, the year 1976 and there is also in the year 1996. Okay, 1976 and 1996, 20 years difference. Okay. What is the chart they given here? How many houses out of 100 use it? Okay. Upper and old 84 LPG. In year 1976, that they given here chop like upper and wood is about 84. Okay. People used and 10 LPG and kerosene. Okay. LPG and kerosene are used by only 10 number of people and coal was used by only 5 number of people and electricity was used by only 1 number of people in the what year? In the year 1976. Okay. In the other bar chart, what they given in the year 1996, upper and wood was used by 75 number of people and 80 LPG and kerosene and coal was used by only 2 and electricity was used by 5. Okay. By using this bar chart, what are all the questions they asked? Here, see, I'm telling you the question, I tell you the answers also, and also I give you in the assignment. Okay, children, see, in year 1976, out of 100, how many houses used upper and wood? See, in this first chart, you can see that in the year 1976, out of 100, there is a green color. See, isn't it? You can able to identify, children, see, the green color, upper and wood. 84 houses, okay? 84 houses are used what? Wood. The second question, which was the fuel used the least in 1976? Okay? Electricity. Okay, which was the fuel used the least in 1976? Only one people used the electricity, isn't it? So, answer is electricity. 2006, LPG and kerosene were used in 10 houses, and in 1996, this increased by 18. Isn't it? There was an increase by using the kerosene. This means that in 20 years, the use increased by 10%. That is the difference, isn't it? Right. Then, out of 100, how many houses were using electricity in 1996? See the bar chart in 1996. Out of 100, how many uses electricity in 1996? See, there is a yellow color, isn't it? 5 people, 5 houses using electricity in 1996. And then, last one, which fuel was used the least in 1996? What percentage of houses used it in the year 1976? Okay, coal was used the least in 1996. In 1976, it was used in 5% of houses. Okay, children, lesson was over after this. And your assignment is, what you have to write? You have to write in the blanks, true or false, match, observe the chart, and you have to answer the following questions. What I have discussed here, you have to write the question answers and detail in your classroom. Okay, children, this is the end of your lesson. Next class, we will see some more interesting video. Thank you, children.